up a bit, but I need more than a fairy right now.
Would it be anything to do with this ball thingy up at the palace?
You know about it.
Oh, I hear the prince is looking for a wife, and is really good looking. Oh, I just want to go to the ball.
Cinderella, you shall go to the ball!
Gosh, that was good, but an invitation isn't any good if you have nothing to wear.
Oh. You should have said, ta-da!
You wouldn't want me to wear that, would you? That spell often goes wrong. Ta-da!
Cheeky bottle of Pinot Grigio, so we can,
Buttons, this fairy godmother came, and she gave me this dress, and an invitation, and I have coach and horses, but she struggled to be honest with a pumpkin, but I can go to the ball.
Oh, that's good, so we won't need this then.
No, silly, there'll be food and wine there. Prince James will be there, and I hear he's a wonderful dancer, just like Jeremy Vine. Sorry, I can't stop, Buttons. I best go and get ready.
Yeah, well, you go and get ready. Have a nice time. Don't worry about me. I'll just stay here. Be sad. Oh, a bit sadder than that.
You should be happy. Beyonce and Rihanna are going to be the choice. Which one will he marry? Such a choice.
Yeah, as you say, such a choice.
Yes. Well, I'll tell you what, they might need you to get the stage ready for the Grand Palace. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Oh, and they'll need you serving drinks.
Nothing.
Okay. Sorry, it's going to while to get all the scenery and everything changed, lighting and that, so they've asked me just to fill in for a minute. I've got a couple of requests, but has anyone got a birthday today?
Me.
Anyone got one this week? Has anyone got a birthday this year? You really? And what's your name, Pat? Daniel. And how old will you be, Daniel? 9. And who? Have you got a birthday this year? Yes. Oh, I'm sure she has. Worry, isn't it? Have you got a... And how old will you be this year? 7. That is perfect. Would you like to come up on stage and help me? What's your name, Pet? Rose! What a lovely name! That's from the Latin. Did you know that? The generous parents. That's a lovely name, isn't it? We'll do a request in a minute. I'll just do the couple I've got here, the couple I've been given earlier on. The first one, she comes every year to the Panto. It's Janet Jones from the village here, and she's 93 tomorrow. So that's Janet Jones. From her mum and dad. And the other one is Edna Collins. Edna Collins, who's 111. Sorry, she's ill. Can't be with us, but we're thinking of her. Okay, right now, if you'd just like to whisper the request, well, do you have your mummy? Do you think she's got a birthday this year?
Yeah.
How old do you think mummy's going to be? I think we better go down. 28! 48! You're not supposed to know a lady's name. Age, are you? Never mind. I'll tell you what. What is? I'm doing my mind reading again. Do you remember? And would you be able to help me with that? I want you to think of a number, Rose, between 1 and 100. Don't tell me, just think of a number between 1 and 100. Got it in your head? You got it in there? Don't tell me. And if I can guess the number, you win £5. Ooh. Is the number 47? Don't worry, Rose. No one goes away empty-handed. Not on this show. We've got you here a magic envelope. Take that, and you pop that under your pillow when you go to... Magic envelope fairies will give you a nice surprise. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Rose! What a star in the making, eh? Hard picture, all right for the next few years. Buttons, are we nearly there? Good boy. Well, we're nearly ready for the next one. Oh, just remember. I nearly forgot. I went to the pet shop the other day, you know. I've got a nice little goldfish. Yeah. The bloke said to me, do you want an aquarium? I said, I don't mind if it's a Sagittarius. Right, we're just going to get it ready. Okay, buttons.
Ha ha ha! Doctor, that's really good doing it, has it, Dandini? I have said we should have had a bouncy castle.
Sire, it's not that sort of a party. It's much more refined. More like a night out at the Renaissance.
What do you think?
Well, if you insist, sire, but you're going to have to take the lead.
No, the ball. Is it going to plan? Have I attracted all the fair maidens in the land?
I would suggest not quite all, sir.
Have a look.
Oh, fabulous, dear.
Fabulous, dear. Really?
Yes, all you need is the antlers.
Place where no real man has been before.
Or we don't.